Guys, this is the best PC you can build under $300 in 2020. So let's get started. So as you can see, it's only 2096. That's a pretty good deal. So let's get started. Hey guys, back at another video. Today I'm gonna show you the parts to build a the best $300 PC. So let's get started. So I'm gonna use AMD, so that's why I'm gonna go with Ryzen, but if you want to use Intel, you can go with that. So I'm gonna use the Ryzen 3 3200G. I think it's the Intel in-rear graphics card for this. It's already come with one. So Ryzen 3 3200G with the 4-core thread, and it's also come with the graphics card built in, the Vega 8 graphic built in. So now I'm gonna show you another part, so we can add this to the card. It's cost $94.99, and as you can see, in a production plant, just don't get this. If you're buying from like a Best Buy and stuff, get that, but over here there's no point of getting it. So now we're gonna go with the motherboards. I'm gonna go to AMD motherboard because the Ryzen is from AMD. The motherboard, you can spend how much money you want for this on the $300 budget. We're gonna go with the A320 motherboard. So just type this A320M. Here you can. This is the one from Geekbyte. This is the one I'm using, guys. If you wanna see my PC build, I can show you. If you could notice, just hit the like button. Here, this is a $54.99, so it's a $55. It's a 320M S2H. It's also M.2 support, and also HDMI. This is 6 USB port on it. Okay, so now after you get this, now we're gonna do the SSD. Now we're gonna go to the RAM. Okay, good. So we're gonna do 8GB DDR4 RAM. Here you can get 16GB, but this is a, because of the budget, we can do an 8GB, so that's what I'm recommending. Get a single one, okay, that one, which is a better Bible series. So this is clock at 3000 MHz. Guys, if you're building a PC in 2020, get the RAM that is more than 3000 MHz, because in the, if you have like a more thing, you're gonna get more FPS, you're gonna get a stable FPS. So that's why I recommend at least 3000 MHz. For me, it is 2666, but I built it last year. But here, this year is more important. Now we're gonna go for the SSD. So because of the build, we're gonna go 128GB SSD. 2020, don't get a PC, don't get a hard drive. It doesn't matter, you can even get a 500GB like under $20. Things get a SSD. So because of the budget, we're gonna go with the 128GB. It doesn't matter what brand you choose, it's a cost $22.89. You can just change it up, guys. If you have budget allow for it, get an additional hard drive. Please download the Windows 10 on it, it's gonna be so fast, because then you see the difference. Then I'm gonna make a video about two. It is so slow, and my old laptop, it take like a 50 second to open up. Now take a 10 to 15 second. There's a huge difference. And now we're gonna go with the PC case. So I'm gonna go with the Cooler Monster. That's the brand that my PC is from. Lol, you guys, actually put Color Monster. Okay, doesn't. Okay, so we're gonna go, I don't think they have it in stock, so we're gonna go with this. The thing is, I want a Q300L. We're gonna go with the air cooler, so it's on sale for $45. And also, it have RGB stuff, because of course, you know, the RGB. Because it have RGB, it have micro SD and SD card slot. Okay, now we're gonna go on the next one, guys. I don't know why, okay. Now we're gonna go with the power supply. Guys, for the power supply, just when you get picking up a power supply, go for an 80 plus So you know what? So the 500 watt, this is the one I use, and I got it for $40. Now the price went up to 50. Because 50, if you're building a more higher with the graphics card and stuff, get it for it. What? But for this, just get it 430 watt. Always get it 80 plus. So I'm gonna recommend this. It's a thermal take 80 plus white. Guys, for the possibly go for it high quality 80 plus, 80 plus white, 80 plus bronze, and 80 plus silver. Doesn't matter which 80 plus, but it's get an 80 plus. Looking at this to the card, and now you're gonna go to the. Now you're gonna go to your card. Look at the price. It's under $300. This $296. That's a crazy deal. And guys, that is it for the video. I will see you guys on the next one. Until then, peace out.